Hi, everyone who's watching. If anyone watches. Welcome back to more random games. It's been a bit since I've recorded something for this series. Well, this season, actually. This is the season of Total War, and I decided to play Total War Rome 2. Okay. I'm probably going to just do some custom battles, and I'm probably gonna lose, and that's fine. You know, I have been wanting to get this game for years. Like, there was a time in which I never got this game. Until, like, a few years ago. Actually, more like a decade ago, I think. Because every time it was on sale for 15 bucks, I didn't get it. And I think I did buy it for 15 bucks at one point.
During the deployment phase, you can secretly arrange your units in...
Shut up.
Legatus!
Take time to explore the battle user interface. Press buttons and...
Follow me! Riders! Riders! At the double!
Of course, I have the blood pack. I think I have the blood pack for every single Total War game except for Troy.
You have
orders,
sir. General! Fire on the enemy!
Well, for all the games I have the blood pack in. Except for...
Thank you.
Okay, look at all that blood. Don't retreat, you fools. I'm gonna lose this battle. It's that fence that just destroyed my horse. My cavalry. I see the corpses of my men more than theirs. Maybe I will win. Oh, they have another false way here. When did that appear? Unless they retreated back there.
Yours to command.
They're moving out. I don't think I can take on that force.
At your command. Your orders? Battle group disbanded. Praetorian Guard.
If you have the high ground. This is gonna go badly. Like I said, I don't care if I lose. I mean, I kinda do care. Every episode is pretty much just gonna be me charging in recklessly. That's what I do in these games. If they have any archers, which they do, they could easily just shoot down on, well, spearmen.
Get ready. I think it... Sons of Mars, your orders?
Why aren't you faster? I mean, it is uphill. Nope. Couldn't win. I don't know, these three units, these three groups are holding their own. Here comes more cavalry. Yep, it's over. Nope, now they're leaving. Yep, it's awful.
Breaking battle group!
That was stupid. I should have added extra AI in. Oops. Naval battle. There's naval battles in here? Oh well, I'm gonna make this a short video, so. Just wanted to show off this game a bit. So, I'll see ya.